In my last video, I showed you an analysis of datasets from data.gov. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get that data from data.gov. So let's go first to the landing page. And then once you're here at the landing page, you'll see that you can search over 300,000 different datasets. Most of these are going to be metadata, but there will be some other types of data. And a lot of times these will link to the original source if you want to get more information. Let's start by looking at Hall effect thrusters. Once you do a search for this, you pull up 175 data sets. Let's go ahead and filter by organization. We want NASA data sets specifically. As you can see here, 149 data sets is more than the 90 some that I originally worked with. Let's take a look at this first one here. As you see, you have access information. Most of this stuff is going to be public and freely available. You also have your project metadata in JSON and XML file types. And sometimes it'll show down here as the source. If you look here at the metadata file, this is more or less what most of the ones are going to look like, at least the ones that I was looking at for my analysis. You have different sections here, and those will all support your analysis. If you have any questions about additional stuff related to looking at datasets on data.gov, or if this sparks some other something of interest for you that you'd love to discuss in the comments, I would love to have that chat with you there. See you in the comments.